You won't be talking so much smack with this up your butt.
That's the anal umbrella. It's a good device, I grant you, but where's the splash guard? You're going to kill me and your white shirt.
It didn't come with a splash guard.
You're going to get chara on your trousers.
I can see it has a screw hole for one. Apparently, I didn't get it. All right, Mr. Smart Guy, check out this bad boy.
Oh, that's not bad, the Kandahar cock wrench.
Okay, so now we're getting somewhere.
It's actually been banned in Saudi Arabia for being too safe.
You know, this is totally depressing.
Listen, just show me another one.
I honestly don't even want to show you anything anymore.
Don't be like that.
You know, I don't even think you want to be tortured.
I don't want to be tortured.
You're just like taking all the fun out of it. Just this pours hot fire out on you.
Oh, the Fallujah fire hose. Someone's got a friend in Syria.
I am pretty proud of it.
There is a new model, you know. I've got one that works by Bluetooth.